What is my SID or where is my DP home? Such questions are very common in the comment section of most of my videos. So I decided to do a dedicated video on them. What's up internet, I am Manish from RebellionRider.com. In today's tutorial, we will learn a nifty trick to find out the system identifier, also known as the SID, and the DB home in Oracle database. In this tutorial, I will show you the easiest way to find out the SID and DB home, which does not involve writing any kind of code or query. But remember, this will only work with the Windows operating system. So let's start. One thing which is very obvious about the Windows operating system is that it saves all the important information and settings as keys into the Windows registries. To get that information, we just need to know the correct registry to dig for. So let's see which Windows registry we need to open to find out our system identifier and DB home location. Step 1. Open up the registry editor. To open the registry editor, first launch your run command box by pressing Windows key and R key simultaneously. Here we got our run command box. Next, you need to write a command into this run command box, and that command will be regedit. Once you are done writing the command regedit, next press the OK button, and that will open up your registry editor. Step 2. Navigate to the desired registry. So we are now in our registry editor. Here we need to travel through a path to find out the desired registry. Let's do that. First, double click and expand this H key local machine directory. Next, you have to double click and expand the directory software. Here you will get the list of all the software which are installed on your computer. From this list, you have to go to the directory whose name is Oracle. And here it is. Once again, double click and expand it. Let me scroll up a little bit for the better view. Great. Here we have to go to the first directory, which is key_ora_db18home1. As I'm using Oracle Database 18c for this demonstration, hence in my case, the name of the directory is key_ora_db18home. The name of this directory will be according to the version of Oracle Database you are using. For example, if you are using Oracle Database 12c, then this name could be key_ora_db12c home. So don't panic. Next, you don't need to expand this directory. You simply have to select it. As soon as you select this directory, registry editor will show you all the registry keys and the values this directory contains. And that's all what we want. Let's select and see what we will get. Apparently, our directory contains multiple registry keys. Let's see if we can get answers to our questions from these registry keys here. So, our first question was, what is my SID? We have a registry key here, whose name is Oracle_SID. And data it contains is ORCL, which clearly indicates that the SID for the database which is installed on my machine is ORCL. The next question was, where is my DB home? For the DB home, we have another registry key here, and the name of this key is Oracle_home. The value of this key is always the location of your DB home. Along with SID and the location of DB home, we can get a lot of other information from this Windows registry of Oracle database, such as the location of your Oracle base, your SQL path, the location where your Oracle database has saved your control files and archive files. Using these Windows registry keys, you can also find out which edition of Oracle database is installed on the machine. If it is Single 2 edition, Express edition, or Enterprise edition. Oracle Bundle Name Registry tells the edition of your Oracle database. In my case, I have installed Oracle Database 18c Enterprise edition for this demonstration, as you can see here. Feel free to explore each of these registries. So, that is how you can find out your SID, DB home location, and other important information of your Oracle database with the help of Windows registries. I guess that's it for this tutorial. Hope you enjoyed watching and found it helpful. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and share it on your social media. Most importantly, subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next video. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.